iconic people's logos are.
Yeah. I like the Phineas Special logo right there. I like Miranda Lambert's over there.
Yeah, it's more like a tattoo.
Montgomery Gentry's pretty cool. Maybe I'll see.
Yeah, they get torn up, man.
And I don't really care that Dixie Chicks, but they're looking, it's not bad.
Yeah, they quit that after a while. That's,
Although I think Aaron Watson's the way they'll be in the Starsburg player.
Yeah, it is. It's like either a pentagram or a Jewish, like a star date.
It's just a Texas star, 5-1 star.
Yeah. If it was pulled down, it'd be. But that is cool, you get the Aaron. Or if he came up with it, or somebody else.
Pretty sure Star David has 6 points.
Oh, that's my boy right there.
I wonder if he came up with that. That, like that AW. That's really cool because you have to look and notice the AW.
Man, this is pretty cool. Also, he does all this stuff and it's crazy.
Oh, one guy does all this?
Yeah, one guy has done everything on here.
So they don't come in here and do it themselves?
No, our boss, Monty Gary's boss.